Welcome back to another video on Gunk88, and in today's video, guys, we got a fucking doozy for you guys, right? Also, apologies to any of the people that, to the 20 viewers that watched my last video. You never saw that. It was a diabolical post. No flavor in that video, but today's video is a little crazy. Today's video, I didn't know that this had happened until around 15 minutes ago, maybe 20. Tyshawn Jones, Sody, double Sody, and hot Louis Vuitton model, was in a show in Paris, and I guess we could just watch the video. I'll just put it up on screen.
All right, I got it on camera, this motherfucker.
So Tyshawn Jones was with like the guy that like his manager at Adidas, or like the dude at Adidas that runs shit for him, right? And they're in Paris, and some random French dude Spartan kicked the shit out of his back tire on the bike. Yeah, like Tyshawn Jones got Spartan kicked to the fucking Shadow Realm from Yu-Gi-Oh. That was a diabolical pull from whoever that French guy was. I'm just like, I just found out about it now, but I don't follow Tyshawn Jones, so I didn't see that he posted this. But after that, posted this.
Why a random nigga just kicked me off my bike while I was outside biking at breakfast? Hey, yo, if anybody know this man, please DM it to me. Like, please, please. I just want to, you feel me, have a conversation with bro. Like, you know, why would you do that to such a good person? You know what I'm saying? So DM me if y'all know who that is. But I just thought I'd share that with y'all.
So you posted everybody saying, like, yo, help me find this dude because he fucking Spartan kicked the shit out of his bike. This definitely isn't a first in skateboarding, but I just thought that was kind of crazy, considering Tyshawn Jones is like
skateboard royalty. Tyshawn Jones is wanted more by teenagers than they want FA products.
A lot of people, that's a lot of people's favorite skater right there. So for that to happen, all the Tyshawn Jones little fuckbuds are going to be going crazy. I'm not a huge fan of Tyshawn Jones. Like, I think, obviously he's a great skater. I just think, like, that happening, like, just because I don't like the guy doesn't mean I want that to happen to him. Like, I think that was a little crazy to happen to him. But for him to post it and say, I need someone to help me find this guy, like, fuck this dude. I think that's a little funny. Now, I have seen people say, like, you're in Paris, don't act like you're from New York, swerving in lanes on the bike. Which is, like, a fair argument to make. But it's not very fair, considering even if you're swerving lanes, that doesn't make it right for some random dude to come kick the fuck out of your bike. That's not how that works. I hope he's okay. Like, obviously he wasn't too badly injured because he, like, you know, he's in a car now and he was driving. But then after all of this, he posted this on his story.
I'm back in these Paris streets. I'm trying to look for a bro, but my Adidas guy who filmed the video saying that I can't be outside trying to get my lick back because it's not worth it. I gotta think about my future and all I got going on and my future kids and all this other shit I don't really want to hear about, but whatever. So I gotta take it to the chin. I guess I'm gonna let this guy slide. It really burns a hole in my heart, but I'm gonna be the bigger person this one time.
You're the bigger person.
And that's it. You know what I'm saying? Peace and love. Yeah.
So he took the high road, wants to be the bigger person, which I completely agree with. Like, as much as I would love for this story to end, and it would be so good for content if this story ended with Tyshawn Jones just beat the ever living fuck out of this guy, it's not what happened. I think his Adidas manager knew that something bad would happen if that were to happen, so he promptly told him, maybe let's not do that, which was fair, I think. It's rare for this stuff to happen to skateboarding. Like, I feel like a big thing happens in skateboarding, like, every month. But it's, like, only, like, people that are avidly into skate news care about that shit. Like, your average skater is not going to go and care about Tyshawn Jones getting kicked off a bike. Like, they may hear about it and be like, oh, that's crazy, but they won't care about it, right? I just thought this was kind of fucked, so I'd make a video on it. I'll make an update video if anything else happens. Like, if he found this guy and beat the shit out of him, you know that I'm going to be the first person on that shit. But yeah, I think that's kind of been it. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a comment. leave a like. And I'll see you in the next one if there's an update on this situation. So, peace out.